welcome the greatest of all time, John Cena!
San Antonio is sold out! And everybody around the world watching can see that this place is fired up! Hell, y'all got me fired up! Thank you. Unfortunately, you have no idea what that means to me. Thank you. It's been a rough day. Unfortunately, I got hit with some pretty harsh truths today. And we've been doing this a long time, right? Yeah, so I feel that I should be honest with you and I feel I should be honest with myself. Last week, I talked about Roman Reigns' streak. 1,138 days as champion. Today, I found out I have a streak of my own. 2,002 days. Yeah, yeah. 2,002 days, that's a long time, right? It's been exactly 2,002 days since I last won a televised singles match. Yeah. I want you to think about that for a second. 2,002 days. My last win was in 2018. I've been talking a whole lot about retirement. I just think it's time that we all face facts. Come on, guys. Fact is, it's been a long time since I had a win. Yeah, but damn it, I believe in me, I believe in you, I believe in us. I believe in the beauty that is all this madness. And I believe that I can still go. believe that I can still bring it. And I believe that the time is now to turn the math around. So here's the fact. It is going to be a bad night for the next idiot brave enough to walk through that curtain. Because whoever it is, they're going to get smoked.
Wow. Cena is ready for a fight. He better be ready. He better be damn ready.
Oh, dear.
Because here comes the enforcer of the bloodline.
The street champ, the heavy hitter, Solo Sikoa, marching toward the greatest of all time. No fear in the eyes of Solo.
No fear in the eyes of John Cena either. He's conquered many a bad man in his 20 plus years in WWE.
Cena's ready for Solo Sikoa.
Heavy rights by Cena.
Ooh. Oh, yeah. Come on now.
Jimmy Uso.
And now the double team effort. The damn Jimmy Uso hitting Cena from behind. The ambush by Jimmy Uso, who's been strutting around here for the last couple of weeks.
The backup QB just threw another TD.
Wait a second. Cena's got backup. Cena's got backup.
Who the hell is it?
Main event, Jey Uso's here!
He's taking Jimmy with him!
And security trying to separate the brothers! Oh, Bedlam here! Oh, down! Jey Uso trying to get his hands in his brother who cost him the tag titles Monday night!
Jey Uso being mobbed by security and officials.
Some separation, but back in the ring, Solo Sikoa wants to do more damage to John Cena.
Here it comes.
Oh, Cena gets out of the way of the Samoan spike. John Cena has Solo where he wants him.
Attitude adjustment. I don't believe John Cena is done quite yet. And how sweet that must have felt, guys, for Jey Uso.
A cathartic battle with a twin brother who betrayed him.
John Cena has this arena here tonight in San Antonio at a fever pitch. And Solo Sikoa may rue the day that he got into the sights of the greatest of all time, John Cena.
Michael Cole, you've been doing this for what? Near 27 years now in this broadcast chair. You've seen it all. You've seen the career of John.